Goblet 2!
Coward, you'll pay for this insult. I'll be back.
Dr. Light, what is the problem?
A strange meteor has fallen to Earth just a while ago.
This meteor seems to be emitting a powerful energy signature. Something this powerful must not fall into the hands of evil.
I understand, Dr. Light. I'm on it.
Thank you, Mega Man. If you can, please bring the meteor back.
Okay.
Thank you. Yeah! Crush you! I'll make a popsicle of you! That hurt! I say...
Yeah!
Are you worthy of my challenge? Here you go! Tornado hold! Tornado hold! Here you go!
Thank you.
Yo, Geeky! How's it going? Will it be okay?
I'm almost finished. The battery will be charged in 10 minutes.
That's good. By the way, what do you make of these?
These? Seems to be energy resources. But I've never seen this type on Earth. I don't know where this energy came from, but I cannot let it fall into Dr. Lowry's hands. You must recover all the energy immediately, Mega Man.
But where is Dr. Wily?
That's a good question. We may be able to locate another energy emission from the radar room. When we find that meteor, we'll find Dr. Wily. Mega Man, you must go after him. We don't know who he is, and it's dangerous to leave him alone.
Yes, sir! Let's go, Rush!
Oh, my God.
It's just like the one I gave to Dr. Light.
Yes. This is what you people call evil energy. Based on my studies so far, the one who obtained the original energy must be a being of complete evil. This type of energy absorbs the evil in a person's mind and then multiplies. Judging by the quick rate of its growth, it'll take over the planet with evil energy in a matter of days. We must stop it! I sense the original energy exists in that tower. But... the barrier prohibits me from going there. I'll destroy the rest of the evil energy that has spread throughout the Earth. You search and destroy the energy sources for that barrier.
Let's do it! Time to go, Rush!
Beep! Thank you. make this a fair fight. Fire slash.
Wow. Thank you. Ready.
Ready. Jump!
Ah! Ready?
Yeah, let's go. No! This is not good. He's been affected by the evil energy. He will die soon. If your mind is not completely taken by the evil, you'll be saved. Mega Man, I can see into your mind. You have been working so hard for justice. With your help, this planet will survive.
What happened, Mega Man?
He's going to be okay. He will regain consciousness soon. My job is done. I must go. I'll leave Mega Man up to you. But there's one more thing. I have a favor to ask.
Wake up! Wake up, Mega Man! Ah, Roll! Mega Man, you're okay!
Oh,
am I alive?
Yes, you are. Duo saved you.
Duo.
Duo is gone.
Proto Man.
Mega Man, I have a message to give you from Duo.
From Duo? What is it?
He said, thank you.
Duo? Me too. Thank you, Duo.